여러분, 안녕하세요. There are two sets of numbers in Korean. One is Sino-Korean numbers, and the other one is Native Korean numbers. We also say pure Korean numbers. Sino-Korean numbers, we can also write in Chinese. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, something like that. Native Korean numbers are pure Korean numbers, so we can't not write in Chinese. We can only write in Korean. 하나, 둘, 셋, and 넷. We will talk about the difference between Sino-Korean numbers and Native Korean numbers later. Today we will make sure we know how to say Sino-Korean numbers and Native Korean numbers. Let's review basic Sino numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And 0 is 0 or 0. If you memorize 1, 2, 10, then you can easily say up to 99. 10 is 10. If you want to say 20, it's 20. 30, 30. 40, 40. 50, 50. 60, 60. 70, 70, 80, 80, 90, 90. 11, 11, 12, 12, 13, 13, 14, 14, 15, 15. 16, 16, 17, 17, 18, 18, 19, 19, 20, 20, 21, 21, 37, 37, 48, 48, 52, 52, 61, 61, 73, 73, 85, 85, 99, 99. So please practice up to 99, and if you're comfortable up to 99, we can practice 100, 1000, and 10,000. 100 is 100, 1000 is 천, 10,000 is 만. So you need to memorize 10, 백, 천, 만. 십, 백, 천, 만. We will practice saying 5-digit numbers today, but before doing that, I want you to do these questions first. Please stop the video and write down these questions in Korean. Okay, now let's practice reading up to 5-digit numbers. So before we do that, you have to remember 1, 10, 100, 1000, 만. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 만. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 만. 49, 2 digit. 49. 341, 3 digit. 341. 7529, 4 digit. 7527, 2893, 5 digit. 59247. Another 5 digit number. 62491. In this case, you just read the unit name only. You do not need to say il. Like, you do not need to say 일만, 일천, 일백. No need to do that. Just say 만천백십일. 만천백십일. When you have zero in between, you just don't say anything. So if I write it down, it's 만백일. 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 Now let's do native Korean numbers. 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯, 여섯, 일곱, 여덟, 아홉, 열. When you say 여덟 in Korean, 여덟, don't say like 여덟, 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 아니에요. 여덟, 여덟. It's more like la. But when you spell it, this is correct spelling. You have double 받침 with different consonant. When we studied Korean alphabet before, I said we only have 5 double consonant, and they're ga, da, ba, and sa, and ja. We have 5 double consonant, but they are all first consonant. Remember, we did CB and CBC type. So this is first consonant. G, D, B, S, J. But now we have something like this. We have like 2 different consonants and they are double consonant. They are all final consonant, 받침. So 여덟 and something like 괜찮아요, 읽어요. We have la and ba double, na and ha, la and ga. Yeah, whenever you have this, you just need to memorize it. Okay, yeah, sorry. Whenever we have double consonant like this with 2 different consonants, they are all 받침. First consonant, we only have these 5. Anyway, let's go back to pure Korean numbers, native Korean numbers. So just like Sino numbers, you can now say up to 19. 11 is 열하나, 12, 열둘, 13, 열셋, 14, 열넷, 15, 열다섯, 16, 열여섯, 17, 열일곱, 18, 열여덟, 19, 열아홉. Again, 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯, 여섯, 일곱, 여덟, 아홉, 열, and 열하나, 열둘, 열셋, 열넷, 열다섯, 열여섯, 17, 18, 19. What about 20? 20 is 스물. What about 21? 스물하나. 22, 스물둘. 30 is 서른. 서른. 40, 마흔. 마흔. 50, 쉰. 쉰. 60, 예순. 예순. 70, 일흔. 일흔. 80, 여든, 여든. 90, 아흔, 아흔. What's 7? 7 is 일곱. 8 is 여덟. 9 is 아홉. Just want to help you memorize it. 일곱. 일흔, 여덟, 여든, 아홉, 아흔. Or at least you have same first syllable. And I guess everything else you need to memorize it. Let's practice these numbers. 27, 스물일곱, 스물일곱. 33, 33, 33. 46, 46, 46. 51, 51, 51. 68, 68, 68. 72, 일흔 둘, 일흔 둘. 88, 여든 여덟, 여든 여덟. 94, 아흔 넷, 아흔 넷. How about 99? It's 아흔 아홉, 아흔 아홉. And we have Native Korean numbers up to 99, 아흔아홉. So after 100, we use Sino-Korean numbers. Okay? 백, 천, and 만. So please practice 하나, 두, 아흔아홉 Native Korean numbers. And from 100, we use Sino-Korean numbers. I know it's a lot, but you can do it. 네, 감사합니다. 안녕히 가세요. Bye.